9 September 2023. Welcome all friends to the Dhamma. When you practicing by sitting meditation, the posture you sit very important, must be grounded. Even I talk to you, my posture grounded, my talk grounded, confident. I got aware of breathing. I don't have to notice it there already, more and more. Just keep grounded. Even eating, now eating, chewing, grounded. Still got breathing in and out, grounded. Eating, touching, grounded. Eat, grounded, and slowly and grounded. Still got anapanasati. Drinking also, grounded, your hand grounded, your back grounded, your mouth. Grounded, right? Fulfill with awareness of water. Fulfill with awareness of water. Still got. You try, drink water now. Drink. Grounded. Slowly. Mindfulness. Awareness grounded. Drink little by little, not drink too much. Little by little, but grounded. Now you know well, it's good technique, grounded. That's why when you can deny technique also from Tibetan monk, grounded. Tongue touch the palate. That's right. Tongue touch the palate. And back straight up like an arrow. Tibetan monk good, technique of the Tibetan monk. And how about you when you sit? Open mouth and not crowded. Want to sleep. Posture very important. Okay? We call mudra. Mudra. Or maybe kunim. Grounded. Okay? Something like that. Grounded. This is mudra. Grounded. Your body grounded. Also got like this. Okay? You don't have to do concentration. It's already there. You only grounded. No desire. Okay, grounded, no desire. Okay. Now just, I just let you know, and you just learn by yourself how to sit and grounded. Your mouth grounded. Your back grounded, your shoulder grounded. Then, already there. And then, keep awareness. Or, awareness of the way it is. Okay? Just aware. Okay? Grounded and just aware. Just aware the way it is. To see when grounded, how smooth breathing last for how long? And your eye see in front clearly, clearly that is clouded. If not clearly, then your eye move. Then no awareness of breathing. Okay, see clearly. Sit firmly and grounded. And awareness now happening. My breath with every breathing in and every breathing out. My breath well. With breathing in and breathing out. With the whole body sitting grounded. And open eye first. And sit grounded, sit firmly on cushion, connect to earth. Just aware, if the whole body sitting grounded, then just aware. If not grounded, then you try to be aware, and then you cannot find. Okay. Grounded, already. Sitting grounded, upright grounded, your hand grounded, like the Buddha statue, grounded. Okay. And your face upright, grounded. Your shoulder open, grounded. Then you got mindfulness of breathing. You don't have to be mindful. Don't have to. If you grounded, you got mindfulness of breathing automatically. Amazing, amazing. Very amazing. Because when you grounded of the whole body, you got good mindfulness of the whole body. Good mindfulness of the whole body, then you got already mindfulness of breathing. You grounded or not? Mindfulness? Mindfulness grounded regarding the whole body? Then you open eye, and with the power of awareness that you got sitting grounded, power from awareness from your sitting grounded, it become aware of breathing smoothly by itself. It got not only aware, it got awareness and see by awareness, not you see. Awareness, more awareness and see, it more conscious, open, okay? And then just sitting grounded. Don't have to follow your breathing. Just keep consciousness of the whole body grounded, sitting grounded, your arm, your shoulder grounded, This is the right posture, sitting posture. Then you got automatic mindfulness of it. If the posture, wrong posture, no mindfulness of it. Even you close your eye, close your eye, not 100%, only close your eye and still seeing yourself. 100% you not see yourself. How you close your eye and see your sitting posture, that is grounded, okay? Seeing your sitting posture, even you close your eye, then you got awareness of breathing in and out steadily, smoothly, stable. Awareness and see natural breathing smoothly. Mindfulness well with breathing if you sit grounded. แล้วเนี่ยแนชชวลบรีดดิ้งบีนแอนด์เอาคัมบายอิตเซลฟ์ให้บิวกราเด้นแอนด์มอร์ยูแคนซีบายอะแวร์เนสยูก็อตพาวเวอร์ออฟอะแวร์เนสAnd contemplation of being seen by awareness with contemplation. even open eye awareness of the whole body clouded. Even you move yourself, still awareness of breathing continue. And now just review your practice, how calmness, how mindfulness, and share mercy to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. Smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Sathu, sathu, sathu.